flies to the moon is an ancient Chinese legend. According to the myth, Chang'e stole and ate the pill of eternal life from the West Queen, who had been planning to give it to Chang'e's husband, Ho Yi. Because she ate this pill, Chang'e flew straight to the palace on the moon. At the moon palace, Chang'e missed her husband so much that she kept calling his name. The West Queen was so motivated by Chang'e's dedication and allowed her husband to come to the moon to visit her. This performance will show Chang'e and her husband's happiness when they met at the moon.
Chinese legend.